What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another video. I'm at the world famous VIM Jeans right here in Hempstead. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna come here and buy me a pair of sneakers. And all your ladies, you over there, get your summer wear right here. Check it out, check it out. And all your dudes, you're gonna look nice for cheap. Come to VIM. So I'm about to go into the store and I'll get back to you in two. I'm at VIM. They got all the sneakers and the selections right here. Trying to get me some Pumas. Look at that, $59.99. Right here, they got the white, they got the blue, and the red, and the black. The prices are reasonable. You know what I'm saying? You don't have to spend a lot to look nice. Look at these Pumas right here. Those are nice right here. Trying to get some Pumas that fit. Trying to check out. Check out. Oh yeah, look at these. 29 right here. These are nice. These are hot right here. $29.99. You can't beat that. Yeah. How much are these right here? 59 right here. I tell you, man. These kids don't know about the Puma. It's coming back. Check it out. These are $39.99. Leave a comment below which ones you like. You know what I'm saying? Oh, these are hot right here too, right here. Yeah. Check it out. Look at these Pumas right here. Let me know. And leave me a comment and I'll tell you where to come and the address to get these. You know what I'm saying? Well, let's look at these right here. $69.99. Yeah, $69. Well, anyway, I want to get back to you, YouTube. Get back to you in two. What's up, One Cool Nation? I'm out of the store, VIM. You know, I didn't want to vlog while I was trying to try on my selection of shoes, but I want to show you some of the drip that I got. Check it out. I got three pair. You know, you got to be your own person, man. I'm not a follower. You know, I'm a trendsetter. You know what I'm saying? And I know the Uptowns are out of stock and stuff like that. But if you can't get no Uptowns, get the Felis. Check these babies out right here. Don't it look like the Uptowns? But I'm not. Yo, it looks nice, man. Look at this. Right here. You know what I'm saying? Felis is making a comeback. Look at these. I think these look better than the Uptowns. Leave a comment in below. So I got these for $39.99. You know what I'm saying? Check it out. I don't know if you can see it in the light. You know what I'm saying? It got to be right to look in the light. You know what I'm saying? These are nice, man. So look, that's one of my sneakers right there. The Felis. I'm going to display it for you right now. Like a circle right here. Yeah, so you know, those Uptowns, yo, the white on whites are out of stock. You know what I'm saying? The only difference between these, it just ain't got the Nike sign on it. But other than that, you can rock hard with these right here. You know what I'm saying? But these Felis was, like I said, was $39.99. Okay, so I'm going to show you the next sneakers that I got. I'm going to save that for last. But these right here, I don't know if you ever heard of this. Jeetco. You know what I'm saying? Be different, man. You know, like a lot of people out here, they want to be followers. If Joe got a pair of those Nikes, then Tom want to get a pair of those Nikes. If CJ gets a Lamborghini, then Mike wants to get a Lamborghini. Yo, be your own person. Like I keep on telling you that on my videos. Yo, you try it on with your drip, and if it looks nice, and if it feels nice, you know what I'm saying? Nobody wants to look like Bozo the Clown. You know what I'm saying? That's why they got stores and fitting rooms. You know what I'm saying? So try the stuff on, and if it looks nice, yo, and you feel good, I bet you $100 that if you buy something different from everybody, they're going to be like, oh, those are nice. Where you get that from? I get that all the time with my students. You know what I'm saying? Or not even the students, but people on the street. But let me check. Let's go back these out. Tell me if you like these. I'm going to open them up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, check these babies out. Wow, look at these, man. Look at those. You know what I'm saying? Look at that. Look at the name, man. You know what these look like? You know, leave a comment below. You know what I'm saying? Don't these look a little bit like the Yeezys? You know what I'm saying? But it's not Yeezys, and I don't care. It's Jekko. But these are nice, man. Look at the drip. Look at the drip. You know what I'm saying? It's how you match your clothes with it, too, man. You know what I'm saying? I like them. Okay, I'm going to put these up here, too, so you can check them out. Right here. I'll put them on display. And put them around the merry-go-round. Look at this. Check it out. You know what I'm saying? I like white on white sneakers. You know what I'm saying? I like to feel good. And it's how you lace them up. Don't lace them up like a nerd, man. You know what I'm saying? You lace them up. You know, you got to have the drip. You know what I'm saying? You got to be fashionable. Okay, so I'm going to put those up right here. Let me get to the third pair. Now, these. Now, hold on. Let me face y'all. These, I think y'all really gonna like. And I didn't know they made sneakers. You know what I'm saying? But check these babies out. I didn't know they made sneakers. South Pole. I know they made clothes and everything. But South Pole? Yo, and when I was trying them on, three young ladies, I say they're about maybe between 19 to 25. I bought a pair. They complimented me on. And she went on the woman's side to look for those and women. And she got the woman's. That's what I'm saying. Be different. Look, my name is One Cool Mike, right? And I want you to be One Cool Michelle, One Cool Tom, One Cool Joe. I'm just trying to make these videos to show you that you can have your own drip and be cool. You know what I'm saying? Yo, like my cars, you know what I'm saying? Like you see the car? One Cool Mic. Look at the seats. I'm different. Ain't nobody got this. Nobody got this. You know what I'm saying? But I'm going to show you the shoes. All right, man. All right, you stay. Okay, you stay humble, man. All right, now look. You know, that was a homeless brother, you know what I'm saying? I gave him a couple of dollars and a bottle of water, you know what I'm saying? Oh, and always help those who are unfortunate, man. I told the brother if he ain't got no sneakers, I'll buy him a pair. You know what I'm saying? That's what it's all about. And then when you help someone, right, it'll come back to you threefold. You know what I'm saying? Help those who can't help themselves. You know what I'm saying? And don't worry what they're going to use the money for, you know, whether it's alcohol or cigarettes. Yo, that's their prerogative. My prerogative as a human being is to help one another. That's why you got to be One Cool, whoever your name is. That's why I'm One Cool Mike. But let's get back to the sneakers. And like I said, these are South Pole right here. Let's open them up. 1, 2, 3. Check these out. Oh, she left the... Oh, she didn't leave the... Security, I'd be pissed off. Okay, but check it out. Look at those babies. Look at those. South Pole did they thing with this. Look at this. I'm telling you, man. Those ladies, they went and got them too, man. South Pole, man. And these right here were $29.99. No cap. I'm going to show you the receipt. You know what I'm saying? Check these out. Got two. Look at that. They had all different colors. You know what I'm saying? I like the writing on the And I like the design. Look at that. You can't go wrong, man. Can't go wrong. Look at that. Be your own person. Okay. And so those are those. Let me show you one more time. You know what I'm saying? Because I want y'all to come to the store right here. Look at right here. See the store? V-I-M. That's right. You know what I'm saying? Start your own way of dressing. You're making the man rich when you go and buy his clothes. You know what I'm saying? You know, support one another. You know what I'm saying? But yo, stay in your lane too. You know, everybody can't be rich. Everybody can't be, you know, get the $300 pair of sneakers. But who are you doing that for? You doing it because you want to show that people that you got it? And then at the end of the day, you don't have no money in the bank? Come on. Anyway, I got one more thing to show y'all. I bought this nice shirt. I thought this was nice. Right here. Oh, look at that. Look at the drip. American legend. The guy with the braids and the teddy bear. You know what I'm saying? American legend right there. You know what I'm saying? That's a cool shirt. And guess how much this shirt was? Was it 50? Was it 40? Was it 30? No, it was, let me show you the price. Can you see that? $5.99. That's right. And also, to end the video, I got some socks for each drip wear that I wear. You know what I'm saying? Got the socks, and these were $5.99. Yo, you feel good when you save a couple bucks, man. I got 3 pair of sneakers and a shirt and socks for the price of $92. I didn't even sweat $100 yet, and I got $8 to get me something to eat. Now, I'm going to show you this. I'm going to show you the receipt. You don't believe me? Where's my receipt? Oh, man. Well, let me get back to you when I find this receipt. Okay, One Cool Nation, I'm back. And like I said, I wanted to show y'all the receipt. And I'm a man of my word. And I want you to be a man or woman of your word, too. Because that's all we got today, is your word. If you say you're going to pay somebody back, you pay them back. If you... Whatever you do, always try to keep your word. But check this out. Check the price out. Let me see. I'm trying to focus on it. What does that say? The sun is blocking me. $92. You know what I'm saying? $92. Man, it's not focusing right, but you get the picture. And VIM is the receipt. But anyway, One Cool Nation, that was a just short video of me going away from the cars a little and treating myself. You know what I'm saying? You work, you know what I'm saying? You play. And you know, you want to enjoy your fruits of your labor. And like I said, stay in your lane. You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to admit, you know what I'm saying? Certain things I can't do, but I feel good, you know what I'm saying, when I buy things. You know what I'm saying? So I just want to say, you'll have a blessed day and keep on striving to get to the top where you want to be. In the meantime, like I said, stay in your lane and be your own one cool person. Until next time, peace.